Here they come, led by Mrs. Miles. Here they come, guys. Give them a hand, please. So these students are going to be performing the first pattern in Taekwondo, the very first one, called Chongqing, 19 moves. We will be asking just one of them to step aside. Thank you, Sebastian. Yes, Sebastian. Thank you. The other students are remaining to do the second pattern type on those called Done Good, 21 moves. Well done, fantastic.
Okay.
Excellent. Okay, well done to the three of them. We did spring a little surprise on them, asking them to do two patterns. So they did it so very well there. We've got some more students coming through. Some dosan. There are 24 patterns in total in Taekwondo. That is General Che's legacy, that's what he's left us all in Taekwondo. You will be seeing most of those today, and certainly the first nine is what the children will be doing.
You can't suspend me, you hit me like the sky fell on me, and I decided you were well on me, well on me. So let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now. Now I'll take you by the hand, hand you another drink. Drink it if you can. Can you spend a little time? Time is slipping away, away from us. So stay, stay with me. I can make you glad you came. The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My
ready for our next team to come through? So one of the reasons to have an event like this is to celebrate the journey to becoming a black belt. And for those that are black belts, going beyond. So we aim to inspire, enthuse, motivate our students, each and every one of them, to take that commitment to get their black belt, join us on stage as black belts, to really celebrate the journey in martial arts.
We don't need no self-control. No sarcasm in the classroom. Teach to leave them kids alone. Oh,
Okay, coming up next is the longest hat the colour belt earns with 38 blues. This is at the blue stripe stage. Blue stripe on a blue belt. They don't you all got 38 blues. What's so good about a day like today is we get a chance to bring together students from all of our schools. Many of them would have met the fellows in their practice teams until today. So they get to meet new friends, make new friends, and you often see them again at competitions, gradings. But this is a nice time for them to get together and actually do their taekwondo together. Okay, this pattern is 37 moves. Here come the last but one pattern, Farang Tool, practiced by the Red Belts. As you can see, students start to progress. High degree of moves. More kicks are involved in the patterns. They start to convert the power. But at the same time, red belt represents danger, cautioning the opponent to stay away, but also reminding the wearer to exercise self-control. See the last pattern for the colour belts performed by two students. This is the one they take, they learn just before they go for their black belt. Excellent. So that concludes the colour belt pattern. You just saw all nine colour belt patterns performed.